Well, the good news is I got it on video.